2 for 2, Ola.
I wonder if they become Friola.
And the goal horn, instead of playing Righteous Smoke, they'll be playing Viola.
Viola on the hats here.
Kanzig, what in the D?
Kane's not looking too bad today.
But it's like...
Well, he's getting more and more used to jumping in the rush, that's for sure. Good save by Parsons there.
No, I like Parsons' pass.
Yeah.
Yeah, and when he sent me all the cards, he said,
Yeah. He's the guy who looks at all sorts of trouble.
Got a long time without a goal now that Rittich isn't in net.
Yeah, he's doing straight time.
Wilson on Dukov there.
Yeah, that was textbook boarding.
Penalty shot for Dukov.
Oh, that was a nice move. Didn't get a lot on the shot.
Oh!
because they're worried about
Smith hit Morris and then hurt himself in the process. Looked like he jammed his wrist when he hit him.
Yeah, I mean, he took the glove off.
He's got a towel to his face, so.
Yeah. Towel to his face?
Yeah.
They could just be trying to cool him down. Oh, yeah, you're right.
Nice save by Schneider there.
You guys putting on a front.
Yeah.
Better than the Oilers making the playoffs next year. So.
I just run down the time of our little boys.
It'd be nice if Tuolo scored as many goals as he has fouls in his last game.
Nice hit.
Thank you.